I will explain you how to use De'Longhi high power gas heater. We have the gas heater and we have the gas cylinder here. In order to connect the cylinder, take the connected part and pull the black plastic clip towards you, pull it onto the balloon and release. When it's done, it will click, and after that, in order to check, you can lift the gas part using the connector. Then put the system back into the heater and cover with the metal stuff. To start the heater, click the switch to the on position. Off, on. To start the heater, push the knob down and then turn to the ignite position. You may need to wait several seconds until it starts. Hold the knob down and you see that the gas is there. Release the knob and turn it further until you see the gas flame is on. And now, to stop the gas heater, turn the knob back to the stop position. And finally, don't forget to switch the heater, the gas to system to the off position. You don't need to disconnect the heater unless you want to change the gas system.